You say it, you're gonna all.
That's what I'm talking about.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Philippe is dead, and we are at a crossroads. And the question is, who will lead the syndicate to a new era?
Viola and Kiki were Mr. Loren's right hands.
I had someone else in mind.
Excuse me?
The syndicate has to answer for what they did. And this time, we're taking the fight to them. Since we don't know Steelport, I brought in some people who do. This is Kinsey, Zemos, and Angel.
The barbarians are at the gate! We need a general, not an ambassador!
Calm down, Eddie.
What did you call me?
What would you like us to do, Kilbane?
Something. Anything! Before I wonder why I keep you bookends around!
Talk to one of these guys. They'll have things for you to do. It's our time.
Kinsey, how's it?
Good, I need help.
Everything all right?
If it was all right, I wouldn't need help, would I? The boxes are too heavy.
Boxes? What boxes?
I'm moving stuff into my place. There are boxes. Some are too heavy for me. I need help. Got it?
I'll be right over.
to the best. I love this.
someone who just got out of captivity would want to live it up a little more.
Not really. I hate people.
Oh. Okay, so do you have anything on the Deckers?
Not yet.
Okay, then what have you been doing since you got out?
Power leveling.
You're killing me, Kinsey.
I can't help you take down the Deckers until I know where they're hiding. So I wrote a program that tracks the user's physical location while they're logged on.
That's awesome.
Just play the damn game and I can pinpoint where the Deckers are in real life.
And now we're talking.
So what's the point here?
I power level your cycle to be able to blow past any security blocks the Decker users put up.
Meaning what? I just drive into things?
Pretty much, yeah.
Sounds simple enough. Of course.
You couldn't tell.
Gee, thanks. How long will I keep this up?
Until you hit the end. That'll hit the most users. You don't play many video games, do you?
Occasionally, why?
It's nothing, never mind.
You think I'm terrible, don't you?
I didn't say anything.
You gonna backseat drive the whole time?
Don't know what you're talking about. See? Not so bad.
My car now!